Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's Rosier the Beat. Before we dive into today's video, guys, I need you guys to do me a few things. If you guys did not know, I have a merch store. The link's in the description. I have shirts, hats, stickers, literally everything. I'd appreciate it if you go check it out. I'm not saying you have to buy anything, but if you do, I would really appreciate it. And I appreciate everybody that's already got things. Also, follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and if you're new here, hit the sub button. I sometimes go live on Twitch. I do live reactions. So you guys go follow me on Twitch, turn on Twitch noties. You guys will see when I go live, and you guys can hop in a stream and request literally anything, and I'll react to it on live. My past streams will be going nuts, so let's make it even crazier. Let's get more people in that bitch, get more requests flowing. Let's have a great ass time. Follow me on Twitter and turn on Twitter noties. That's where I post my channel updates, and I frequently run polls where I literally let the audience pick what videos they want to see, or I'll ask general questions, you know, for better improvement on the channel. So yeah, make sure you guys go follow me on Twitter and turn on Twitter noties. That way you guys can see where the channel's going, and if I'm putting out polls, you guys go vote on them. And lastly, if you're new here and you're enjoying the content you're seeing, hit the sub button. Guys, I just hit like 350 subs. 2 weeks ago I was at 300. You guys got me to 50 subs in 2 weeks. That's nuts. You guys are going crazy. Let's keep the number running up. So yeah, if you're new here, hit the sub button. Let's, you know, let's build a community together and have a great ass fucking time. All right, now with all that being said, let's dive right into this video. All right, guys, so you're gonna obviously see the title of the video. It is Brakence Rosier / Punk2. Okay, so this was a request that I got from one of my homeboys. He said, yo, I think you would go fucking crazy to this one. It's crazy how the song switches up. And I was like, you know what, I actually like Brakence, but I never heard this song, so I'm gonna react to it, because fuck it. Guys, you wonder how easy it is for me to react to your requests? Put it in the comments. It's literally it. If it's something I have already heard, I'll let you know. And if I can't actually get to it, I will let you know as well. But if it's something that I actually want to hear and I think it might go crazy, I will add your request to my request list. All you literally have to do is put it in the comments, and I will literally let you know that day, okay? I promise. So if you guys want to see something you think I'd go crazy to, put it in the fucking comments. Now, guys, with that being said, I have no idea what to expect from this song. I know Brakence goes crazy sometimes, and my homie said that the beat switch goes nuts, and it just like catches you off guard. So I said, all right, bro, I'm gonna fucking do a reaction video to it. So let's dive right into this bitch. So I ain't wasting more time. Let's go. All right, so this is Rosier / Punk2 by Brakence. There's too many people that I have done wrong, and that I owe my thanks to for sticking along with me. Along with me. Think I'm dreaming. This isn't real. Cause you're leaving a month. And I'm fiending for something to feel. Wait, you. Right, okay, so just by hearing this shit already, bro, I can already tell this is one of them tracks that starts off slow, and then a fucking beat switch comes out of nowhere and just goes fucking nuts, bro. Like, I could already tell. This is about to be like crazy ass hyperpop shit. Know you. Down to my core, this is the calm before the storm. You diverted attention away when I mentioned that someone else gonna need you more. Now there's too many people that I have the wrong, and I owe my thanks to them for sticking along with me. And I fell apart in that bed. What we built isn't me. Won't put it back together again. I can't take back what I said. I just looked through those messages I left on red. And I took you to Rosier, cause I thought we could cope. We got out on the ocean. I fell out my boat. And you called me back down. And you gave me some hope. And I tossed that away for. Oh, This shit about to get nuts. I can already fucking tell, bro. I can already tell. I've heard too many fucking shits like this. Yeah, bro, I fucking hate it, bro.
Holy fucking shit. This shit catches you way off guard. I like
how it catches you off guard, though, but I feel like, you know what? An honest opinion, bro, like, it's way too late in the track to do it. I feel like maybe if, like, he had, like, the slow part, it maybe it was, like, literally split it up 50-50, like, actually 50-50, because I feel like this part where he just did it is, like, we're already three quarters of the way into the song, you know what I mean? Like, this shit would have been, like, absolutely nuts if you did it like 50-50, because it would have been a slow song and then the rest of the track hit going nuts like this shit. Oh my goodness. No, I'm just trying to get my luck up. I'll be with, but you kiss me. Huh. Up, no, 6 feet down. I like how he's screaming. That's just fire. Oh, I make a scene, low key, bro. Yeah.
Now, so far, are these visual things the only effects you find?
All right, guys, that's my reaction to Brakence, Rosier, / Punk2. Like I said, guys, I feel like the beat switch and the craziness, I feel like it came way too late, because I wanted more of that than I wanted in the beginning. You know what I mean? The beginning was nice. I liked it. It was like a nice little him, you know, singing, getting like the little background on, like, you know, him and probably talking to some girl. I don't know. But when that shit dropped, bro, it's like I wanted more of it. Like, I wish that would happen. And like, bro, just split it up 50-50. That song is chef's kiss. You know what I mean, bro? But regardless of all that shit, though, it's still a fire track, because it's a track like you won't expect to go fucking crazy. Like, imagine you, no one, like, this just came to my head right this second. Imagine you go into a fucking time machine and you fucking put this song in their ears, okay, right? They listen to the beginning and they're like, okay, like, what the fuck is this? And then that shit happens. You're not like insane. See, I'm used to it because I'm so like, I know when to expect it, because I listen to tracks like this more frequently than you guys think. But like, if you like show this song to someone that doesn't listen to this shit at all, like, it would just be like, what the fuck? They would think it's a slow song the whole time, and then that shit happens. It's just funny to see the reaction, you know what I mean? Oh, goodness. But with all that being said, guys, this was a great fucking song. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. If you're new here, like I said, guys, hit the sub button if you enjoyed today's video. And follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter. I'll see you guys in the next vid. If you're gonna know who it is, it's Race to the Beat, and I'm out of this bitch. Peace. Hey. I texted a meal, like, never feel so